It's a sin to tell a lie and to be tricked at the truth. That depends on what you do, and don't believe what you have hidden up your sleeve. Younger than your shadow and as sweet as your tooth. What have you forbidden from my view? What have you kept from me? What have I held from you? What will they say when they haul you away? Will anyone miss you or kiss you to say goodbye? With a tear or a coin for your eye? And they finally trick out the truth. There are witches in the air, jack-o'-lanterns on the stairs, and a wig to turn your hair electric blue. Ghouls are sighted, children frighted, superheroes and villains, wondrous women by the millions who fade to the parade and join the masquerade. Right outside your door, a werewolf and his claw, painted faces with a penny chew and Kensington gone. Mussolini and his mistress in defeat, and a witness with a cutlass, a range winding sheet, singing, leaning on the lamppost on the corner of the street. The Marxist cheery working girl, Groucho, Chico, Harpo and Carl. She's tattooed from her head to toe. She's inky like a girl I know. A contagion of invidia, just like the famous Lydia. Just like Helen, maid of Troy. The minor bird, the Myrna Loy. But a lure wrestling in the parlor, playing cards with Gustav Mahler. We are calling every hand and every home to a silent movie pianist accompanying the action from our description and distraction. Playing vamps and thrills and rambles, sound effects and rags and rumbles, without even breaking stride, just as the bloody vampire nips his bride. We were so scared that we knelt down to pray with a bishop by Bacon, who caused some dismay, who summons up tormented souls doused with feathers and molasses and the ashes of unholy crosses. Somebody has to die before we trick out the truth. I'll be coming back and I will turn the screw. Longer than the shadow of some Pope Ditchin sleuth, standing in a costume of your choice, Lady Godiva on a horse, and Godzilla, of course. For it should be part of the end of the day, when angels attend you to whisk you away. We are falling down deep like children into sleep, and the candy has been counted, and the bonfire will be haunted by our orphans who were hurt but never seen. Each and every Halloween, what will they say when they all go away? Will anyone miss you or kiss you to say goodbye? With a tear or a coin for your eye, when they finally trick out the truth, when they finally